Fallon Court.
At the food court.
Yeah, MC Hitler in this bitch. Jason Valancourt, who's that? Oh wait, yeah, this bitch is fat. I mean, I definitely hit that with a fucking pickup truck. This kid can't even convince Aaron Parker to fuck, cause he's too busy trying to get a jewel so he can suck. Only thing he can get his hands on is Aiden Fox's nuts. Only time he can smash is with the switch. Oh wait, he can't do that either. His mama's like, where's Jason? I need a beater. This dude's got double D's, trying his best to get out of trouble with the ladies. But with the way these rhymes are being spit, he doesn't stand a chance. If he comes up to me, I'll catch some of these motherfucking hands.
Fuck me in my fat ass.
Jason Valancourt, sorry to say, but eating's not a sport. Especially nuts or things of that sort. You can catch these with those double D's. You're too big and broke the bee's knees. Don't crush me, please, I'll run you with ease. I'll trap you with a trail of cheese. You ate candy instead of those peas, and you smell and probably have fleas. Here, take this can of baked beans, bet you never heard of lean cuisine. It's funny cause you got the fat jeans, custom made size 58 jeans. Oh my bad, let me feed you cause you are the queen. You need a rib, too bad that you're a fiend. Make sure you get all the rolls when you're trying to clean. I think you're the fattest kid I've ever seen, so hard to believe you're still a teen.
Bitch.
Fuck me in my fat ass.
That's my boy Jack, and I'm back on this track like a speeding train. My rhyme's about to go insane and make you fucking blow your brain like you fucking Kurt Cobain. I'll leave you in the sewer drain. So Santa's deep the goofy papa. Fuck with me, I'll slap you and your goofy mama. Cause you look like a thumb. I'll have you dealing with the blunt force trauma when I punch you and bust seven chins at once. You don't wanna get into this lyrical drama, bitch. I do this shit for fun. I do whatever I wanna. My rap career will never be done. Cause I'm packed with more beef than an enchilada when I roll up with my gun. I'll leave you leaking like a busted pinata. And remember when you're lying in the hearse and I'm done bodying the burst, that thing will always get worse. Cause I'ma be remembered forever like the dinosaurs. But you'll be remembered as nothing more than a vagina. So only way you get your dick wet is if you buy a whore. Yeah, I'm a predator and you're the prey. You're a child predator who needs to be locked away. And I ain't come to fuck around today, so you best stay the fuck out my way. Cause I'm coming back with these bars just to shit on you. I'll smack you up and hit you with the quick 1-2. This remix is gonna help me get more views and catapult my career. That's what this shit's gonna do. Cause the way I'm serving MCs, you think I'm about to chop you into tiny pieces and throw you on the George Foreman. Beating me's impossible, like having 90 pieces of a corded orange. But that ain't your color, you one-man cowherd. You're yellow, a lily-livered fucking coward. But that's where we differ, cause I stand strong while you hide and your lips quiver. I'll keep this up forever, I'm not a quitter. I'll leave your body floating down the river when I let a flaming arrow fly from my quiver. Yeah, bitch, it's a burial at sea. I can't be beat, try and you will see. You must be out your mind trying to fuck with me. And before any motherfuckers come at me, you better think what y'all will cause. Cause I'ma kill so many other rappers, they'll call it the second holocaust. I'm dropping nukes with these disses like I'm launching rockets off. And your shit don't hit, I listen to it and just walk it off. So before I escalate the shit, you better knock it off. And now I'ma make you go the way of Amanda Todd. Cause it's my duty to lyrically send a man to God.
Fuck me in my fat ass.
Come on, you didn't think I was done, did you? I didn't have nearly enough time to diss you. I'm here now so I can just end this shit off. I'm so sick and tired of seeing you trying to act tough. Running my mouth more than you ever have with your feet. You could never even dream of flowing like I do over this beat. I think you had about 7 dinners and didn't do shit today. This kid's idea of going on a diet is only eating 4 McDonald's fish fillets. This motherfucker says he's an athlete, but he's shaped like a beach ball. The way he looks up to me, there's no way he's more than 5 feet tall. He could try for years and his rhymes wouldn't be able to stand up to mine at all. This bitch is a gold mine for insults, and I think me and my boys just mind it all. I got plenty more people that want to be on this, but I'm just gonna go ahead and end it now. No need to finish you off, I'll just leave you lying there on the ground, bleeding out.